Thanks for watching this video. It is for installation of TDD Smart One Paddle Shifter. Step 1. Use a small screwdriver to pull the holes for taking off airbag. Step 3. Install Smart One Paddle Shifter. Step 4. Make the same on the other side. Step 5. Install Smart One Paddle Shifter on steering wheel. Step 6. Connect cables for the Smart One Paddle Shifter. Step 8. Install the TDD OBD reader on OBD2. Step 9. Match the OBD reader with the Smart One Paddle Shifter. set all the colors and RPM indicating level here. Linking colors are set here. We have two colors, glossy black and glossy red. Which one do you like, red or black? Please let us know on the comments. Thanks.